In this question, it is given that ABC is an isosceles triangle where AB equal to AC and AP is perpendicular to BC. It means if this is perpendicular, so angle 1 equals to angle 2, and we need to prove that angle B equals to angle C. So for this, what we will do, we will take triangles ABP and triangle ACP. Here AB equals to AC, this is given. Angle 1 equals to angle 2 because both are 90 degree. And this AP is common. So by these three conditions, these two triangles ABP and ACP are congruent to each other by RHS congruency. So both the triangles are congruent by RHS congruency, and then by CPCT, angle B will be equal to angle C.